Hey guys, it's me Soren, back with another video. Today is February 3rd, and today's hidden figure is Ursula Rucker, who is a poet, a performer, and a spoken word recording artist from Philadelphia, whose work revolves around her personal history, her family, and places, namely Philadelphia and other sort of urban environments. She has released 5 solo albums and worked with artists such as producer King Britt, Pulitzer Prize-winning photographer Clarence Williams III, as well as the rap group The Roots. Please excuse my stuffy nose. Born and raised poor in the Germantown neighborhood of Philadelphia, Rucker grew up in a tumultuous household and often found solace in writing. After graduating from Temple University's journalism program, Rucker rose to prominence in the mid-90s by performing poetry based on her life in open mic nights, becoming a fixture at Philly club Zanzibar Blue in Center City. Over time, Rucker became friends with several prominent figures in the black art scene, including The Roots, Erykah Badu, Jill Scott, and DJ Jazzy Jeff. She met most of these people at open mic nights and at a recurring Back to Basics dance party at Club Silk City. Rucker became known for her signature style of delivering rageful and brutally honest verse in a soft-spoken tone, which a friend and fellow poet described as like stabbing you in the stomach with a knife while giving you a hug and saying, I love you. In 1994, Rucker recorded her first spoken word recording titled Supernatural, which became a popular dance remix, and when poet Intozaki Shange, who's the author of For Colored Girls, was unable to provide rap group The Roots with a spoken word piece for their debut album, Do You Want More?, Rucker was called. Her poem, The Unlocking, served as outro to the record, and after it went gold, The Roots invited Rucker back to contribute outros to several other records, including their groundbreaking album, Things Fall Apart. Rapper Questlove calls Rucker his personal savior for her contributions to The Roots' first album. Her spoken word often deals with the harsh realities of inner-city life, ruminating on drugs, sexual and physical abuse, power, racism, and sexism from a pointedly black woman's perspective. Her work with The Roots elevated her to in-demand status within the conscious hip-hop world, as magazines like Vibe, XXL, and the Philadelphia Inquirer clamored to interview her and print her work. She also began to tour extensively, performing at venues such as the Theater of the Living Arts and the Painted Brides Art Center, along with other festivals, universities, and art spaces throughout the U.S. and Europe. Rucker teaches at Muhlenberg College and is a Philly 360 Creative Ambassador and recipient of Leeway Foundation's Transformation Award. She was also the subject of the 2008 documentary Ursula Rucker, Poet, directed by Michael J. Dennis. In 2017, she wrote an epic poem for the piece Logan Squared, An Ode to Philly, which was meant to reflect Philadelphians' voices and visions for the city. The work was presented as a part of Mural Arts Philadelphia's center-supported citywide Monument Lab exhibition. In 2018, Rucker was named a Pew Fellow and launched a 90-minute autobiographical performance piece called My Father's Daughter, which she describes as a memoir and has toured live. And I want to give you guys a quote from Ursula Rucker. I stand for poetry as a source of profound truth. That truth, for me, is connected to the idea that cities are places that redeem our strivings and leave us longing, the ways that family life shapes and takes us and brings us back, and the thought that artists safeguard stories and struggles. Ursula Rucker, a hidden figure. I actually saw a mural of her that's painted in Philadelphia, and that was my inspiration for doing her as today's hidden figure. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this one. There will be lots of really interesting links in the description box. She's also working on some other pieces right now as a Pew Fellow. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this one. Sorry for my stuffy nose. Food for thought as always. See you guys next time.